congrats are in order for Blac Chyna and Rob Kardashian. Yesterday, the newest couple in the Kardashian clan welcomed their new baby girl into the world. On Thursday morning at 9:18 a.m. at LA's Cedars-Sinai Hospital, Chyna delivered a beautiful baby girl via C-section, surrounded by family and friends. She and her fiance Rob named the baby girl Dream and shared their excitement with their followers on Instagram. Rob, who is a first-time dad, shared a sentimental post with his IG followers saying, "Today was amazing. I am so lucky. Thank you, Blac Chyna, for having our baby and being so strong. I love you so much and can't wait to see her get older day by day with you, Chai. I love you and Dream so much and appreciate both of you." So sweet. And then just when you thought things couldn't get any cuter, earlier this morning, Chyna posted an adorable video revealing Dream's middle name is Renee. But last night, she posted an adorable Snapchat video of what could have been baby Dream's very first laugh, and it has everyone melting, so make sure you guys are checking that out on BET.com. Chyna's best friend Amber Rose visited the baby, and Grandma Chris described the birth as a precious moment, as Courtney and Chloe sent well wishes to the couple on social media. Congrats to them on their new bundle of joy, but we also have to mention Mr. Michael Ealy, who is known for being super, super private. He also welcomed a new baby girl with his wife, so we have to say congrats to him too. Send both couples some love in the comments below or on Twitter using the hashtag BETBreaks. And for more celebrity updates, head over to BET.com. I'm Gia Peppers, and I'll see you next time.